Today we are doing a bacon wrapped pheasant with a cream of mushroom glaze. I'm just gonna flip this over like that. We've also got a couple of my very own grilled sautéed onions with seasoning, butter, and cheese, and a sweet potato as well. This is our cream of mushroom soup glaze. And this is kind of an experiment, but I think it's going to turn out extremely well. I'm going to put this on it. This pheasant should literally be juicy now because we got extra moisture on it. With the Dakota grill, you can set the meat temperature. This will control how done that pheasant gets. Now, pheasant should be cooked up to at least 165. That's the FDA guideline. And then just press enter when it's there. Well, it looks like the pheasant is ready. It's reached 165 degrees, so it's now safe to eat. And it'll just make for a wonderful meal here. As always, you can find recipes and more at outdoorsmanadventures.com and also at dakotagrills.com. And now back to the show with Gary.